in the men's leg of the 400 metre race at Maitland now. Looks like Tommy Grimmer out wide. He's going to cross from the wide barrier. Okay, I'm not sure who that is in the frosted snowman costume, but he's putting a good pace in there. Minnie Mouse third. Okay, oh, Tommy Grimmer's come out to a pretty quick lead now here, coming around the first turn. Minnie Mouse in second. Is that Minnie? In, oh, he's gone. Frosty the Snowman's gone down. Is that Minnie Greaves? Not sure. Mitch Saxby overtaking him in fourth now. But big Tommy Grimmer, look at him go around the back straight. He's absolutely flying. He's putting a huge margin on these. Minnie Mouse in second. I think that's Harry. Harry and Minnie Mouse. Third is Dario. Fourth looks like it's Mitch Saxby there. Long break to looks like Trout. Frosty the Snowman hasn't made a good recovery, but we'll go back to have a look at him go. Tommy Grimmer, he's put in a really hard pre-season, 18-year-old, and he is absolutely flying around this last turn. He's going to win. He's going to win by 20 lengths. Too easy. Looks like Mitch Saxby's putting the foot down to come in second. Harry Harbrow is going to finish third, and that looks like someone knocking up for four, but here he is, Tommy Grimmer. Well done. He might be a bit of a dark horse on grand final day, a young 18-year-old, I reckon. Mitch Saxby's coming in second. Riley in Minnie Mouse costume. He's going to finish third. Chrissy Bonner fourth. Oh, look at Matho Power to the line. Can't quite get past Chris though. Adam Bowling comes in at sixth. And in seventh, who's that? Dario's coming in seventh in some form of costume. Muddy, Peppa Pig, Trout, Steve, and Harry Highbrow was it took a dive in the Frosty the Snowman costume.
Bar TV Sports, making your game the main game.